Jim had his own opinions about family and children, and he and I would debate that topic. I assured him that my teenagers were excellent human beings, and although skeptical at first, after meeting and spending time with Luke and Miranda, he agreed that there is hope for future generations. Jim loves spending time in the Keys, and he had planned to take Luke and Miranda with him on a weekend this summer to show him how real Floridians live. He gave me advice on how to help Miranda adapt and grow to enjoy Florida, and he gave Luke the highest praise he could. Jim said he could see Luke someday being a state trooper and helping others. We know Jim's opinion of the law. His stories of the Sebastian Police Department made me laugh out loud and obey the local speed limit. He told me stories of camping out in those islands out there and the inner peace and serenity that brought to him. He also told stories of traveling on weekend days over many roads out to the west of Sebastian, sometimes by himself, and sometimes with David, and how much those road trips meant to him. I talked to him about how Steve and I are planning to move to the Caribbean or New Zealand or South America in a few years, and Jim would talk about why